Hey friends, we are back. I have a couple of ripe bananas and I'm going to make healthy banana pudding with these, and it only takes three ingredients. Four if you want to include vanilla. So first we're gonna mash our bananas in the pot. Add in your plant-based milk. Add in your cornstarch. And stir and bring to a gentle simmer. Stir until the mixture is thickened up and remove from the heat and add 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Pour into your containers. Now we're just going to chill those